Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's no big one. Gotcha.
It's not a big one.
Thank you.
deep notches from here on out.
Welcome, Brother Sharkman.
Dude, the ring of fire.
Next time we get a new guy, we gotta be like, oh, so where are you from, buddy? He's gonna stay wherever he's from. Like, the ocean, Jack! He's from the ocean!
From the ocean, Jack! He hasn't been decontaminated yet!
Yeah.
We're hereby known as Shark.
Yep. I'm just gonna do snap cuts from here on out. One's for you.
For me? Woo! I like my gift, thank you.
Hey, I'm gonna trade for my 36 and I'm just gonna toss cookies like over there. Yeah. Nice. Here. That's all I got.
I'm Chris. Service, the Hallnax Tree Service. We are today in Summerville, South Carolina with Miss Ivy.
Yes.
And we are at a pretty interesting home. Summerville is known for its historic homes and a lot of history here, old sawmill town. So
right.
You said it was, this house, this home was built in 1895?
That's right.
In 1895.
Yes.
You want to tell us a little bit about it? It moved from the Rawlings School, correct, over there?
Yes, it was on the school had purchased the property, but did not want the house.
So it was vacant for a lot of years.
No, bums lived in it.
Oh, okay.
Bums lived in it.
Bums lived in it. Got it. Right. So y'all purchased it in 1990?
I'm not sure what the...
Roughly around there, I think is what the daughter told us, yeah. Around 1990.
Husband was good friends with the school superintendent, and that's how we connected.
Got it at auction and was able to move it down here. We got some pictures. They have a whole photo album of it. They weren't able to move the brick because it was in the foundation.
Well, you can't move a house with chimneys.
Right. And you said it had three chimneys and five fireplaces.
Yes. Uh-huh.
And so one of the chimneys and the fireplace is the brick from it. If you look down here,
yes, right.
A lot of the structure here, the walkway, is all the old brickwork from that.
Yes.
And all around the edge where we did the tree is the old brickwork as well. A lot of work to the house. It looks really good, and always excited to do a job here in Summerville.
Yeah.
And guys like y'all with all the history. Beautiful brickwork and everything you had, and then you said there was a pipe over here, right? That
your
son and grandson replaced?
Pipes underneath the ground.
So with all the beautiful foliage that she has and the pine the way that it was once we got the permit, Mark was able to tie up the ropes and rig every single block down so that way when it comes down it didn't mess up the pipes or mess up any of the bricks. A little bit more strenuous to do it, but it's better to do that for safety.
Water pipes underneath here.
Never as deep.